leg of my eyeball.
Just block it out.
You must submit to an identification scan.
Initiate security scan.
Welcome to Golem City, Clank.
I was at the gate just now.
Am I free? Everywhere we go.
See what I can do. Chicane, get a message to Miller. Sokol's backed out of the deal.
Why am I not surprised?
He's just looking after his family. Besides, it's not a complete wash. He gave me some options on how to get into Ark on my own.
Well, just be careful, Jensen. This arsehole obviously can't be trusted. Let me know when you're in.
If they have a log, they're a threat. Am I right?
I was saying that before.
I can't believe they bomb our city and complain about their rights.
I think I have
exactly. Raptor talks about dog rights like they're a different race.
You can't just walk away.
Mr. Jensen, this is Otarbot Covere. I hear you are in the Utulek complex.
Keeping tabs on me, Botcavelli?
It is time for that favor you owe me. There is a shopkeeper named Galwa in the Sedri Market. I want you to eliminate him.
Not in the assassination game.
How you take care of this problem is your business. But I expect you to keep your word.
Useless to us.
Thank you.
Chicane, tell Miller the mission's back on track. I've got an elevator passkey that'll get me into Ark territory.
Copy that. I'll do a flyby up ahead, get you the lay of the land. Hit me up when you're through.
You will have a lot to get. One day, we will get him.
Chicane, patch me through to Miller.
Give him a message. Patch you through. What am I, your fucking secretary now?
Jensen, I thought you were back on track.
I am. But I need you to run a name through iLink. Victor Marchenko. Chicane, I'm in Ark territory now. That flyby show you anything?
First section seems to be a mass storage area. View ahead, looks like Ark has repurposed it for living quarters.
Those two things have very different connotations.
So-called, calm down.
Don't tell me to!
Try to come in here?
No. Not after what happened to them last time.
They are training, we do not.
Just stay calm. If anything happens...
No. How was that?
Hey, Jensen. I'm not bothering you, am I?
Working my way through maintenance shafts. Thought it was best to stay out of sight.
I didn't ask.
So you're calling to ask if you're bothering me?
Coffee's on the brew, just killing time. Also, I spotted an elevator. Looks like it reaches the upper units. Might get you to our man. Or you could just stay in the air conditioning.